Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 26, Verse 25. Then Saul said to David, "May a blessing be on you, David, my son, you will do great things and without doubt you will overcome." Then David went on his way, and Saul went back to his place.